minutes from the end of the first half when things went, and Dad's handmade Moroccan burgers bit the big one. So with less than an hour before the final whistle, Mom runs off to Long's to pull a new game plan together. A team's worth of burgers, buns, and brats.
They were hot dogs.
Mom, I'm telling a story. Anyways, with only 20 minutes left on the clock, she pulls together a full post-game meal, like a champ. Luckily, when the clock is ticking, our Long's has everything we need.
Make Long's a part of your day.